My name is OJ, and I play bass in the band Kick, and I've been doing that since July, and it's a lot of fun.
I'm Jake, and I'm the singer, and I play guitar, and I've been doing Kick for 4 years.
I'm Kyle, and I play drums, and I've been in Kick for a long time.
Last time I saw you guys playing, you were actually opening up for Colin, and this time, you know, you guys are headlining the show. I can't wait to see it. I mean, I've seen you guys a couple times now, and every time it's just it's mind-blowing.
Yeah.
So, I mean, where do you guys, you know, I know you guys have been around for a little bit, but what's really the inspiration and the drive behind your music?
A lot of, you know, the big rock and roll of, like, the 70s and the 80s. You know, AC/DC is one of our favorite bands, and it goes all around, and we love, like, you know, the Foo Fighters and all those guys, and what do you think?
Energy.
Energy, yeah. Anything with energy. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. So you guys are recording now.
Yeah, we're doing our third EP, and it's going to be done in July.
Nice.
And then we're going to go on a West Coast tour.
Okay.
Following it, so.
Nice. Oh, I'm sure West Coast is just going to eat that up.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
I mean, you guys have been, like, you know, I've been kind of keeping an eye on you. I mean, obviously, you're kind of based out of here, right?
Yep.
And, you know, but you guys have been, like, really moving around a lot. You know, Iowa, throughout Minnesota, up to the top area, down the bottom. South Dakota as well,
yep.
Correct?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Sioux Falls.
Yeah.
Wisconsin,
so,
a lot.
Out of all the places that you guys have played, I mean, you know, how do you, you know, what type of venues do you really like to play in?
I mean, anything. I mean, we've played on, you know, done a lot of house shows, and we've done a lot of, you know, venues like The Entry, or, you know, a lot of bar shows too and stuff. And but I mean, lately it's been really fun to do kind of the smaller, you know, maybe a little grungier places where it's just really packed and people are going wild, you know, and everybody's having, you know, a good time. And that's always fun because people are just really up close and,
yeah,
you know, it's crazy. It's a party, you know, so.
Right on. Idols and things like that that you guys have followed when you were coming up. Who's your biggest inspiration?
I'd have to say somebody like, you know, somebody like Bruce Springsteen, who goes on stage and puts out just a lot of energy every night. Somebody like that is a big deal for me.
Okay.
You know, Angus Young is my favorite guitar player, yep. You know, and my favorite singer is probably, you know, up there with, you know, Freddie Mercury and Mick Jagger and anybody who, you know, just loses it on stage, you know, just goes completely crazy.
Well, favorite drummer, you can't go wrong with John Bonham, but honestly, I just, yep, like anyone who just rocks out on stage. It's all about the energy and putting it out there.
Yep, definitely. Yeah, you know, I think the last time I saw you, the one thing that occurred to me is just the constant energy, and you guys actually feed off of each other, which is pretty cool, you know, to see, especially in a small club, you know. And I saw the reaction from the fans. I mean, you kind of play off that as well, you know.
It wouldn't be, you know, it's a constant circle of energy. You know, it's like, you know, it starts with the song, and then you know, we get the reaction of the people, and then,
yep,
it's kind of, you know, just brought back and forth. Then, you know.
Yep. So the new music, what can we expect?
You know, it's you know, the same kind of, like, high energy, fun rock. It's more, I don't know, I would say just a little more mature, I guess, you know, a little bit more thought out, more real, I think, you know, more actual.
A little more perspective in this.
Yep.
So.
What do you think?
It still rocks really hard. You're going to want to play it really loud.
Yeah, loud. It can't be played, you know, on 4 or 5. It's got to be, you know, 9 or 10. It's crazy to, you know, because all my life I've loved, you know, we've loved bands and stuff that you see that they have this, like, fan base and everything, and to actually start to, you know, find that, and people who are consistently coming and who are out there, you know, just hungry for, you know, the rock is amazing, you know. And it's like an actually indescribable feeling, and that's truly what it's all about, is because if it wasn't for you people who come in, you know, come check it out and like have a great time and go crazy. It's like there's none of this, you know. So I mean, thank you for giving it a damn. Cool. Be back here again at the entry in sometime in July. Not yet, so just keep a lookout.
Nice, very good. Okay, Dave from Twin Cities Media signing off.
Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave. And I wanna shout it in the street. And I wanna live inside the Back Bay. I wanna live in that street. I wanna live. Can't you say? And you wanna see more, visit us at twincitiesmedia.net/blog. See you soon.